とスタートお願いします。あ、レコーディング開始確認できましたね。すいません、失礼しました。
あ、 OK ですか。
うん、大丈夫、リンリン君大丈夫だね。
Chairperson, welcome the first affirmative constructive within 8 minutes.
I show my roadmap. Affirmation. Plan. Preemption. Affirmation, plan, preemption in this order.
エビデンスを送ったんで一応確認お願いします。
Before starting my speech, I show thanks words. Firstly, the committee, thank you for holding this nice tournament. Then, judges, thank you for voting for us and your kind reflection. Next, guest members.OBOG、岸久さん、達也さん、メグさん、マイマイさん、パクさん、大津さん、かけるさん、ゆきさん、マサダ、シニアーズ、大さん、しんやさん、ナミさん、ひなこさん、ゲルさん、瀬戸さん、ジュニアーズ、ひな、かずなり、ソフモーズ、谷ふりゅう、ももか、りんりん、あじさく、あまね、and キムキム。キムキム has been sophomore for 3 years in a row. He used to be my senpai, but now he is kohai. I wonder why.Lastly, my precious partner, Junpei. Without you, I couldn't stand here. By the way, because of the coronavirus, I have been spending my day watching videos on YouTube. Today, I'd like to recommend you all a YouTube channel. It is called Hiromura Sky Channel. So many of you know him, right? Of course, because he is so famous.He has a great number of subscribers, 342. Please subscribe and check the latest up. Then, to achieve the greatest winning by the greatest number, I start with affirmation. ASAP point, governmental task. One, social security system should guarantee the minimum standard of living. This is because to secure the nation is important for the country. Second, therefore, please vote for the side which can guarantee such rights. ASAP point, current situation one. Currently, the government hasn't fulfilled their duty to protect nations. Second, I will show three reasons. First reason.The people who receive public assistance feel discriminated or ashamed for receiving the benefits from the government. This is because they have to go through strict means tests, including several investigations on the ability and backgrounds to receive public assistance. Second reason, the applicants are sometimes rejected to receive public assistance by the officer, even though they have right to receive it. This is called shoreline operation.This is because the more people become recipients, the more work they have to do, and more money they have to pay. Please look at evidence part two. On this evidence, three illegal ways to refuse the application are given. Then, third reason, there are the people who don't have enough time to apply for public assistance. For example, because they work every day to live, but their income is lower than the minimum standard of living. This is so-called working poor. Third, like this, there are many people who cannot receive public assistance, even though they have light. Fourth, please look at first evidence.Actually, the capture rate of public assistance is only about 20%. Fifth, To solve these problems, we need to eliminate the step of applications. In other words, we should introduce BI, which can be provided for all unconditionally. Then go to plan. Extra point, observation. One, this plan will use to avoid problems negative may propose. Second, there can be two problems. One is that to provide money for all is a waste of money. Second one is that there can be the people for whom BI is not enough to live. Third, the way to avoid such problems will be shown on preemption flowsheet. Visa point. Explanation. One, basically, the benefit or loss for someone is determined by the comparison between payment and return. Second, current system uses both of them. Change return for everyone by making condition and change payment by the progressive tax. Third, however, changing return can cause information problem because it needs selection to decide who receives the return and how much it will be. Fourth, therefore, we will support the way to change only the payment. Sixth point, mandate. One, replace social security system, which supports their lives, like livelihood assistance, housing assistance, unemployment insurance, and so on, with BI. Second, gain the revenue by adjusting tax system and national bond. Third, necessary adjustment will be taken. This point, resources. One, there can be many kinds of tax systems to gain resources. Second, for example, flat income tax, this will lessen the burden on the rich. Third, wealth tax will be imposed on the wealth, not the income. So its sustainability is great in the lacking labor force situation. Fourth, fat tax will be imposed on unhealthy things. Fifth, like this, there are a lot of tax systems. Sixth, also, there are national bonds which can be used as the resources for BI. Seventh, therefore, by mixture of these systems, the government will manage the BI system. Eighth, therefore, as long as necessity of BI remains, please vote for affirmative without considering cost problem. Then go to preemption. As a point, explanation. One, on this debate, I want to divide the cost into three types. First one is cost of BI for the people who live under the minimum standard of living, like we showed in affirmation. Second one is the cost of BI for the people who live not under the minimum standard of living. Third one is additional cost for the BI to provide money for the people who will emerge because of affirmative funding plan. For example, who stop working because of the support of BI. This point, misunderstanding for the first one. One, the negative may think as long as there are advantage, the total necessary amount of money will increase or sink. Second, however, this is misunderstanding. Even under status quo, such money is needed to fulfill the duty to guarantee the minimum standard of living. This is first target of ESA point. Third, therefore, as long as affirmation ESA point, which shows the importance of protecting students remains, the total necessary amount of money will not change. ESA point, financial waste, about second one. One, the negative may think to provide same amount of money for all can be waste of money. Second, however, if we consider the plan, such situation will not occur because what we will do is only changing the way to make benefit or loss. Third, for example, the people who pay 1,000 yen and get 0 yen will pay additional 100 yen as BI tax and get 100 yen. Fourth, therefore, there will be no financial waste. This is a point, working incentive about first one. One, the negative may think after plan, the working incentive will be something. Second, there are two linkages. One is because they get additional money, they reduce the working. And the second one is that lazy people will quit, who quit job because they can live with BI, the minimum standard of living. Third, however, if we consider the plan, first situation will not occur because even after a plan, the total amount of benefit of individuals will not change. Fourth, as for second one, existence of such people can be true, for such situation is rather better because after a plan, the lazy people who don't want work will disappear. Therefore, the company's productivity will also another increase. Fifth, moreover, in such situation, foreign people will come to work as long as there are demand for working, like convenience store in Tokyo. Is that point not enough for someone? One, the negative may think to provide the same amount of money will not enough for someone. Second, however, such situation will not occur because we
close examination for negative side. Hakarimasu.
Okay, may I ask? May I ask? As for affirmation, as for affirmation, you say that maybe.
Which point? Is a point?
Affirmation is point. You say that to protect the minimum standard is crucial. Therefore, maybe to guarantee the minimum income is crucial. Therefore, you introduce basic income. This is the reason.
Yes.
Okay. As for plan, B is a point. Maybe you show the many after plan resources. They simply, please explain in briefly. In maybe plan.
There are a lot of, kind of tax systems. Therefore, by mixture of them, we can manage the cost problem, basic income. Mm-hmm. Tax, but or the national bond. So by mixture of these systems, we can say that we can manage BI financial cost.
As for preemption,
is our visa point.
As for preemption, maybe in visa point, you say that maybe necessary cost is same between the after plan and state, maybe after plan status or something.
Yeah,
maybe
yes, visa point.
In visa point.
Yes.
This reason comes from in status quo, leaked people exist. But after plan, this leaked for this leaked people, we pay the money. Therefore, this is never maybe the necessary cost is never different. This is the reason, right?
Yes.
Okay. Then as for therefore, maybe in actual level, the burden for government increase, right?
But it is the same as status quo. Even under state quo, we have to give money, such money.
And as for this point, this point, you say that maybe working incentive or something, simply explain.
Yes.
Shortly.
There are two linkages. First one is that because such people can get additional money, they will reduce the working. And the second linkage is that lazy people will quit job because they can live with BI on the minimum standard of living. Then, as for the first linkage, if we consider the plan, such situation will not occur. The reason is that even after plan, the total amount of benefit of individuals will not change. This means
maybe
that
maybe I can't after plan situation in status quo, we have to submit maybe the application or something to get the public assistance. Then after plan, this the application will disappear. Therefore, the hurdle to get public assistance or maybe social security become easier, right? If so, such people will quit job, right?
This is the second example, second linkage. Second
example is maybe. Sorry, please explain second example. Please explain second example.
Second example is that the lazy people lazy people will don't work after plan, but this is better for the society. That's because their productivity is quite low. Our scenario is that people should quit jobs
Story time.
Therefore, such situation is rather better.
Okay, I show my roadmap. Firstly, negative observation. Disadvantage. Affirmation. Preemption. If we have... okay. In this order. If we have time, counter plan. Again, negative observation, disadvantage, affirmation, preemption, counter plan. で、今送った AB を使うので、順に見てってください。And before starting my speech, I shall thank for, firstly, committee, thank you for nice tournament and special IT management toilet quarter. Thank you for nice committee. Secondly, judges, thanks for your kind reflections and voting us. Thirdly, Sophia ESS member, Ryuichi-san, Aya-san, Haruda-san, Fumio-san, Kubota-kohei. okay. Lastly, my precious debate professor, Izumi Taiga. Without you, I cannot stand here. Thank you so much.
あ、今戻りました。すいません。
え？
まだ始めてないですか？
始まってない。
順平どうしたん？
なんか一回ちょっと落ちちゃってて。始まってないなら、フローシートだけ教えてほしい。
ロードマップ？あ、OK。
うん。
ファーストリー、ネガティブオーダレーション。ディスアドバンテージ。アファメーション。プリエンプション。カウンターパン。インデュースオーダー。大丈夫そう、順平。あ？
大丈夫、大丈夫。ありがとう。
あ、OK。ごめんね。見ない。さあ、アタブレベーション、エーサポイント、ディッションルー。1、ソーシャルセキュリティ deeply depends on the economic situation because social security resource comes from tax, which is associated with economic activity.2. Basic income is complex and big reform of social security. However, especially now, we should avoid such drastic change. Please look at the negative number one. Number one. Hachiko Ichifu belongs in Nisei Kiso Kenkyuujo. He is an economic researcher. Therefore, about the economic situation of Japan, he has more reliability than debaters. Please look at the content, especially underlying sentences. He analyzes because of many factors.Japanese economic situation is very severe. Please stop checking. Therefore, by this evidence, we can ensure one mistake can be compensated for. 3. Considering current condition, I should discern rule. On this one, careful consideration is needed. Hence, affirming must be clear sustainability and risk management.For after transition. Otherwise, leave off for the negative. Go to disadvantage. Based upon uniqueness. 1. Under the score, Japan adopts selectivity. In this system, almost all people have to work to satisfy basic needs, like food. After achieving this foundation, they can seek more advanced needs, like hobby.Number two, this trend will be accelerated by current governmental policy. Please look at negative news number two. Number two. 時事通信社 Fitch Private News Company 2019. This article says, government increase senior workers by the governmental policy. For example, decreasing the payments and increasing the receiving wage of pension. In this policy, government widened the supply of social security. and make target or receiver narrow. Mava understand by firepower will we proceed this tendency. Visa point. First impact. 1. After plan by division of income and work, basic needs will be satisfied without working. Therefore, low-income people will choose their own way. As a result, even some people will continue working. Many other people decrease working time or quit their job. Therefore, total labor force must decrease. As a result, we cannot supply product or infrastructure which is related to people's life. 2. Actual calculation of total expenditure basic income. If we multiply the total population, the predicted amount of basic income which is 140,000 yen and 12 months. This amount exceeds 200 trillion yen, which is about 3 times higher than status quo or social security expenditure without insurance support. Therefore, to say poor, the burden for rich will drastically increase, which leads to that company or rich going abroad. Mobile 3, by trend of working decreasing, working people burden will increase. As a result, consistently, incentive for work in Japan will decline. As a result, we cannot sustain social security system instead. Go to affirmation. Firstly, visa point. Firstly, visa point. Second, they say that people who get public assistance will be discriminated or something. Therefore, they feel the same feeling or something. However, no inherency. Because such a people just compare the demerit and merit of getting public assistance. Then maybe demerit is feeling shame. Then merit is getting public assistance. Then after this comparison, they choose not to get the public assistance or something. Differential, no inherency at all. With KP. Mother to no summary, because even after Japan, the difference between the rich and poor people will remain, right? As a hierarchy or status problem, something. If even if under self score, we such a same feeling will remain. Then, therefore, Afani must explain why such an existence of line is there causes such a huge feeling, huge same feeling. Otherwise, solvency is too small, please make this point. Then, down below, on this morning, you say that officer will reject such a receiver or something. Number one, I should mind it here. Shall stop and punish such an illegal action. Then, of course, under the score, we already know such a bad action, right? Then we punish it. This is complete enough. This is not the problem that public assistance receiver. This is the problem officer, right? PCP. Then, also down below, the third reason they say that they doesn't have enough time or something to get public assistance something. Number one, I should mind it here. Shall introduce the system of public assistance people can get that by email or online application something. Then we can complete capture this point, please keep it. Number two, no solvency. Because under the score, such a people have to do the work. Even after plan, that such a people difficulty will remain. Right? For example, they cannot scale or something. Therefore, they can actually get up of the poverty at such a working price compared to no. Because such a skill problem or something will not be so even in after even the basic income. Please keep it. Go to preemption. Firstly, visa point. They say that necessary amount of money we never change or something. However, close up at QA time, actual level we burden we increase, right? Business point. Moreover, two, PM and Taran. Basic evidence why? Evidence why? Negative evidence why? According to official site of Suginamiku, as for public assistance, when disabled people get it, they can get additional money. Therefore, thanks to selectivity, we can give money for people who need more money than other people. Then, conclusion is, after a plan, by flat repayment, we have to sacrifice the status quo receiver. Easy memory point. Then go to counter plan. Then, in the policy, we show negative income tax system, so-called NIT, as counterplan. As upon mandate, 1. Shall set flat tax rate on income. 2. Shall set the certain standard for the amount of income. 3. Shall collect tax from the people whose income exceeds the standard. 4. Shall give the money to the people whose income go below the standard. B subpoint. Superiority. 1. First superiority, efficiency of saving poor, because cash payment will be delivered only poor. Therefore, we will save poor efficiency. 2. No waste of cost. Considering administration cost, negative income tax is superior to desk income. That because negative income tax doesn't need to distribute money for riches, never all people. 3. Increasing working incentive, because under this system, the more you will earn money, the more the tax rate will not increase by flat tax. 4. Risk of bankruptcy, that because the government has to pay much money under the basic income system than the NIT system. Instead, necessary money is smaller than the basic income.
Free time. Cross-examination for the affirmative side. わかります.
May I ask?
Sure.
As for counter-plan, your fourth argument, your last argument, please explain again.
Okay. We can decrease the risk of bankruptcy. Because initially, necessary money is smaller than the basic income, right? Under the NIT system.
Okay. Then, as for preemption, visa point, please explain your MA turnaround card.
Preemption visa point. Argumentation is that under CESCO, when disabled people get the public assistance, they can get the additional cash payment.
Why this can be the PMA turnaround?
Because after time, by flat repayment, the payment with one person will decrease or something, and we can give them money. At least, initially,
then, affirmation.
Affirmation.
Please explain your last argument about no solvency or something.
I mean, maybe such a people cannot give the money because of many reasons. For example, low skill or something. And if so, even if after plan, such people cannot get the much income. Such a low income situation never change, even after plan. Who have difficulty, for example, old people or something, of course, they have difficulty to work more and more, right?
Okay. Counter plan, your ASAP point one about market one, that you will introduce flat tax or something, right?
Flat tax rate on income.
The flat tax, please explain about the flat tax.
People pay the money, same rate. All people have to pay the income tax, maybe 50% or something. Under CESCO, because of progressivity.
Okay. As for affirmation, your first argument, that is a no inherency against B sub point second. People choose not to receive money by comparison or something, by comparing the merit and demerit. Who imposes them such demerit, like shame, discrimination?
Who imposes? But even so,
such
just they compare such a demerit, maybe feeling shame outweigh the getting money.
That's the demerit is caused by the government, right?
Caused by government.
Story time.
What? This system. Thank you.
Okay. I will show my roadmap. I will show my roadmap. Negative observation, disadvantage, counter plan, affirmation preemption. で、ネガティブオブザベーションの時に相手のエビデンスをクロスアプライしたいんで、ちょっと開けるようにしといてほしいかもしれないです。ネガ、B の多分1で、それだけお願いします。OK。はい。May I start firstly about the negative observation. Please look at the negative evidence number one. This evidence clearly shows that even under status quo, such problem occur. If so, this cannot be the reason to consider the after plan situation carefully. Therefore, please simply ignore the negative observation scenario itself. This is same as status quo. As long as they cannot show the reason why we specifically consider the basic income, please don't take it. Then go to disadvantage.As for disadvantage, they said the low income people will increase or something. However, please simply extend my preemption disappoint. Firstly, as for the people who reduce work, such situation will not occur because we will not change the total benefit or loss. We only change the way to collect money or something. Therefore, such situation itself will never occur. The crucial point may be the people who quit job.This can be happen. However, as I said in the preemption disappoint, such situation is rather better because the productivity will increase because the people who don't work is not necessary. And at least, as I said, the foreign worker can start a job like the convenience store. Then down below, as long as there are the working incentive will not decrease,Disadvantage scenario itself will never occur. However, I refute at least argumentation. Firstly, they said that a lot of money will be needed or something. However, this is completely misunderstandable our plan. We will not provide a lot of money for the rich people. As long as we pay money, we will collect tax from them. Therefore, such huge amount of money will not be needed. And down below, they said the burden for rich will increase or something.However, as I said, we will introduce the flat tax or wealth tax or something. For example, by mixture of tax, we can avoid such situation itself. And at least, they didn't say the reason why the company will surely go abroad. For example, there are many factors, for example, the environment or the market or something. Therefore, they have to show the clear linkage that such company will surely go abroad. And at least, there can be the people who like basic income.In the rich people level. Therefore, if we consider so, even if some people go abroad, rather there are the people who come into Japan for the basic income. If we consider the rich people, then go to counter plan. As for counter plan, they show the three superiority. Maybe first one is negative will not provide money for rich or something. However, this is same as affirmative plan. So please, this is not a superiority. Below, they said if they work, they can get a lot of money or something. As I said, this is completely same as a affirmative plan. So please kick out. Maybe the third point is the administration cost is less or something. However, that is not true. In the NIT, we have to adjust, for example, the poor people, how much we will pay. And for the rich people, we have to adjust how much we will gain. Such adjustment will rather cost. As I said, the two...In the plan piece of point explanation, as I said, that there are two kinds of system to make benefit or loss. To use both of them is waste of money. Rather, our affirmative plan is better. in the administration cost because we will only change the payment and we will only change the tax rate and the basic income amount is same. That is more smart system, right? Therefore, if we consider the administration cost affirmative plan is superior, and at least this can cause the stigma problem. This is because if we have to set the border, that can be the inherency. Then go to affirmation. As for affirmation as a visa point, they show the no inherency or something. However, this is caused by the government, right? For example, this is the bad choice from the government. For example, you should go into fire or you should go into the acid water. They can choose, but both of them is bad, right? Therefore, to eliminate this, we have to take plan. Down below, they said that they will reject or something. However, this is not true. Even under status quo, that is illegal. However, we cannot arrest them, right? So they have to show the clear feasibility or the practicability that they can do after plan with this minor repair. Even in the under status quo, that is illegal, but we cannot do that because there are the motivation to reduce such applicants, to reduce work for the officer, to reduce such inherency itself, we have to take plan. Then go to third reason. As for third reason, they said that they will introduce email system or online system or something. However, this cannot be the solvency. As I said, in the current social security system, we need to do the means test. The means test is that some officer come to their home and investigate how much property they have. For example, aircon or the money or the gold or something. Without this, we cannot do the we cannot provide money. Therefore, this cannot be the solvency. Then go to preemption. As for preemption visa point, they said that actually the tax burden will increase or something. However, as I said, this is completely the same as status quo. Even in status quo, such money is needed as long as to secure the minimum standard of living is important. Therefore, this cannot be the reason to deny the introducing basic income. Rather, we have to introduce basic income for such cost because that is a necessary amount of money. Then, then I will explain how to achieve such situation. Let's go to the plan visa point. What we will do is to mixture of a lot of method. For example, the flat tax, wealth tax, fat tax, and national bond is fine. We can select a lot of system to avoid disadvantage situation. By managing this, we have to introduce basic income. Then go to the affirmation. Sorry, go back to the affirmation. Affirmation visa point for on the affirmation, they said lastly, the low income will after plan or something. So firstly, if you cannot understand what they said, please don't take it. And at least, maybe such situation will not occur because the low income people will get money, then none the impact will occur. Therefore, this argumentation itself will never happen. Then go to visa point, first inherency. They said no solvency or something. However, our affirmation scenario comes from application step or the means test step. Therefore, as long as there are means tests, that we can eliminate such inherency by affirmative plan. As for the making border, we can say that on balance better, that if we set border, it is the visible to who is poor or who is rich. But if we pay same money for all people, we cannot easily understand who is poor or who is rich. Therefore, this stigma.
Not the examination time for negative side. Hakarimasu.
And ask.
Sure.
So, disadvantage.
Sure.
You say that rich people never get the money or something. Your argumentation is, firstly, we give basic income for all people. Then after that, we import tax. This is your argumentation.
Firstly, we collect tax. And provide.
We collect tax. Then after that, we give
provide money.
old people. Ah, okay.
So disadvantage. If we consider unbalanced situation, there
will be no change. Sorry, I changed my question. So disadvantage. What is the last argumentation? Maybe basic income like people we remain in Japan or something.
That is maybe you said the rich people who don't like the basic income system will go abroad. However, there should be the people who like basic income than the social security system. Therefore, as long as the going abroad situations linkage remain, that we can say the same situation will occur.
People who like basic income or who dislike that basic income.
This is you should consider in the rich people, in the rich people. You don't meet the poor people and rich people. In the rich people, some people will go abroad. But the foreign country people will come to Japan because they like basic income system. So please simply don't misunderstand that poor people will come to Japan or something. As I said, in the rich people level, some people like.
Okay. So, sorry, affirmation. We cannot arrest the illegal action something. Maybe reason comes from the case worker doesn't have motivation to increase the applicant.
But the officer.
Officer doesn't have motivation, therefore we cannot arrest such a people.
Maybe even under status quo it is illegal, but we cannot arrest them, right? So what is difference is totally unknown.
Why we cannot arrest? Simply I won't ask you.
Rather why this minor repair can capture such people. As long as there are inherency remain, we cannot capture such situation, right? If we applicate the recipients, the burden for the officer will increase. As long as such linkage exists, we cannot say that such situation will be eliminated with this minor repair.
So preemption.
So,
you say that minimum initially to give the such a leaked people, this is necessary cost. Therefore, it is no problem something. This is your argumentation.
As I said, we divided this into three parts. For the people who live under the minimum standard of living, we have to pay money for them, right? Even in
understanding. Okay. Counterplan.
Sure.
We can adjust the benefits or something. Maybe this depends on the firstly we collect the tax from rich people, then we give money for
free time. Preparation time for the negative side. 残り9分40秒で下がります。
I show my roadmap. Affirmation. Preemption.プラン、ネガティブオブザベーションディスアドバンテージ、ネガティブエビデンスナンバー4。送ったやつに入ってます。ネガティブエビデンスナンバー4。で、If time allows, go back to plan with ネガティブエビデンスナンバー10。If time allows, go back to plan, ネガティブエビデンスナンバー10。Ready? Okay, may I start as for information at this point, they talked about the necessity of the minimum standard. The minimum standard is more crucial than economy or something. Yeah, this is maybe what affirmative want to say. But you should not take because cross supply negative observation economy directly contribute to all the governmental activity like insurance for police activity or military and so on. These things are simply important to protect the minimum standard. But affirmative too much emphasis on one aspect that is the minimum income is crucial or something. Therefore, as long as economy is related to the governmental policy, this disadvantage denies all affirmative macro assumption that is the minimum life should be protected. For example, we can get income, but another governmental support will disappear. Of course, it is meaningless, right? In this sense, they have to just clear assessment. This is our argumentation, please keep in mind. Therefore, disadvantage rather denied affirmative goal, please remember. On this point, maybe they extend that for only we paid for qualified people or something, but cross supply QA time in actual situation rate burden surely increase, right? Therefore, high income people go out from Japan. This linkage sense will be denied. Therefore, to cross supply up above, because of such linkage, even status quo non-receiver will suffer from such, no governmental social security or something. Therefore, even if you think this is natural, you should not take, because they just focus on the one aspect. But because of disadvantage linkage, all activity will stagnate. Therefore, we can conclude affirmative plan lacks risk management. Therefore, if affirmative can show the 100% risk management, okay, let's be paid again. But for this time, please vote for the negative. Then go to preemption. Okay, as for preemption, firstly, as for B support, they say that the necessary cost is never change or something. But cross supply QA time, the initially actual situation that to help the leaked people or to help the quitting people in the status quo that we have to submit more resource more advanced. Instead, this cannot be the no linkage argument. Please keep in mind. This cannot be the no linkage against disadvantage. As for the maybe disappoint argumentation, on this point, they say that maybe the lazy people's quitting is okay or something. However, one status quo, lazy people have to work because work is indispensable. Therefore, in order to avoid such fired by the company, they have to increase the productivity. Right? But in this sense, maybe they may want to say that working motivation, working productivity is completely related. But they are working motivation is low. Therefore, quitting job is okay. Right? But crucial point is that even such people, status quo, they have some working motivation. In this sense, this lazy people is okay. I mean, this is completely relevant argument. Please remember this point. At least as for the second, okay, please remember. Then go to plan. Okay, as for plan, on this point, they extend the B support. Maybe 2AR may extend many arguments in the B support, but you should notice magic word because without proving the clear feasibility, we cannot examine affirmative plan is desirable or not or correct or not. Right? Affirmative just too much emphasis idea, but because even if idea is good, but we cannot say such only ideal policy is desirable, right? We have to assume another aspect like practicality or feasibility or something. Therefore, they have to clarify such monetary resource. Please remember this point. Then on this point, they say that the maybe flat tax or something, but crucial point is that because of that, to pay the money anyway, 2-3 times higher than cost is necessary, right? You saw even they impose all people flatly, of course, linkage will expand more and more. In this sense, too, rather they have to prove the burden never change. This proof burden rather goes to affirmative, please remember. As for this one, maybe on this one, they may extend now such an issuing bond or something. However, They may extend the issuing bond is okay or something, right? But firstly, completely irrelevant argument because burden for future generation increase, right? They have to, future generation have to compensate, therefore, completely irrelevant. This cannot be the no linkage argument. At least, too, even we, please remember this point. Then go to negative observation disadvantage. Then, as for negative observation disadvantage, okay. Okay, as for negative observation disadvantage, firstly, extend A support second argumentation indicating, especially Japan faced severe economic situation error without deep consideration to take immediate policy should be avoided because even one mistake caused huge impact. Then on this point, they say that even under this goal, such problem occurs or something. But crucial point is that, therefore, we have to take risk management as much as possible because otherwise, all social security is stagnant, right? In this sense, you should not take not weakness argument, please remember this point. Anyway, crucial point is that we have to seek the on-balance better situation in terms of sustainability. Therefore, this reputation against the negative observation completely relevant. Moreover, extend disadvantage S point second card indicating that in status quo, government gradually increased the labor force by decreasing the supply of the social security, right? Because by decreasing the social security receiver, they can increase the supplier. By increase the supplier, they can decrease social security receiver because company will pay instead of the government. For example, senior people or something. Therefore, this can be the clear competitive between the affirmative and negative. In this sense, my conclusion is that status quo situation is at most situation in terms of the governmental revenue or maybe labor force, please remember this point. Therefore, please remember, Then I refute. Therefore, they have to show the clear non-linkage argument. Please keep in mind how to compensate this from the whatmost situation presented by this point. Then as for the A support, then as for maybe they may want to say such a some people quit job, but another people will make. Therefore, maybe it's okay or something. But then in this sense, but crucial point is that both people will quit job, right? Maybe that have even after, because all status quo, all kind of people will work, but after plan, some people will quit job. So this linkage will occur, please remember. Then on this point, they say that maybe for, then on this point, their second refutation, they say that maybe quit, foreign worker is okay or something. However, one, they never showed any feasibility, just show the simple logic. If we open, they will come, right? But after plan, immigrants have to bear the burden of Japanese non-working people. Therefore, motivation is completely vague. At least, if they say immigrants can get basic income, then at that time, plus minus of burden becomes zero, please remember. Moreover, if government permit BI to foreign people, many people who want BI without working come to Japan. Therefore, burden does not increase for Japan. Therefore, feasibility is completely doubtful. How to make this balance? This proof burden goes to the family, please remember this one. Then on this point, as for companies burden argument, on this point, they say that maybe company who likes BI is, who dislike BI is only go out. Then only the BI, liking BI company will remain or something. But crucial point is that the burden for company will increase, therefore they go out to Japan. That means that the demerit will increase to stay Japan, therefore they go abroad. Right? But then what? Then why? Then simply confirm their argumentation. Their argumentation why they like BI is they can get additional money. Right? But even so, they have to submit another, they have to bear the burden, higher burden. Right? The in this sense, such company to say never exist, like the affirmation target. Because why they like BIs, they can get additional money, but they have to submit many money, right? If they come to Japan. The in this sense, this term cannot become a term, please keep in mind. Anyway, the merit to stay in Japan with increasing, please remember. Therefore, when we consider on balance worth after plan is completed worth, please remember. Okay, please keep in mind. At least I show the on-balance analysis against the quitting people. Please look at negative evidence number 4. This authority is negative evidence number 4. This authority is professor about social security. Therefore, this has a reliability rather than debater. Then he analyzed in past the UK adopted very mild social security. Therefore, many people quit job. Therefore, to sustain working motivation, workfare, that means people can get income by working is needed. Then please stop. Then please check by this time. Therefore, when we compare the on-balance, many people quit job, please remember. Therefore, we cannot sustain. They act, please remember. Therefore, please remember.
Then cross-examination time for the affirmative side. Hakarimasu.
May I start? As for the disadvantage,
yes.
Maybe the last argumentation, you said the people, because the burden will increase, the rich people will go abroad or something.
Mm.
And you deny the people will come to Japan situation. But even if we raise the tax rate, we will provide money, right? As your logic, yes. As you said.
Burden will increase, right?
Anyway. Yeah, burden will increase, but the return will also increase, right?
Yes, I understand, but when we compare burden and benefit, burden will increase comparing status quo to protector, right. Status quo no receiver.
Okay. Then, your stance is you can ignore such an receiver.
Yes. Because such people, government supports such people, for example, insurance support or military or something. But you just too much emphasis on one aspect, income is crucial. But of course,
what is the other aspect? Sorry, what is the other aspect?
For example, military
prioritize
or something. Of course, these things are same important to protect the national minimum, right?
But maybe you cannot deny the necessity of providing money for the minimum standard of living, right? So why? What is more important than the minimum standard of living?
Action will be disappear. It is unacceptable.
Sorry, one more, please.
Because of focusing on one aspect of the national minimum, all activity will stagnate to protect the national minimum.
Sustainability is important or something? Sustainability is important. Okay, okay. Then, go to negative observation. Ah, oh, sorry, sorry. On the disadvantage, B subpoint.
Yes, yes, yes.
The foreign worker problem. Please simply summarize your argumentation.
Maybe we cannot understand the feasibility because the, if the first, if you never distribute basic income, that they just have the bare burden, right? There are no benefits.
Okay, okay. As long as they work, it's okay, right?
So why?
Yeah, we, even if we pay basic income, as long as they work, it's okay, right?
It's okay. Ah, it's so. The Japanese government benefit increase, but burden increase. So, the plus minus zero. If it's so, who bear the burden? Or the status, the no worker.
Ah, okay. Then, you said the both people, in the working incentive argumentation, maybe in preemption.
Yes.
What did you say?
Maybe your assumption is productivity and motivation is related. Then your argument is such people is don't have the motivation in status quo. Lazy people don't have the motivation, right? This is your assumption. But our argument is that such people have the motivation.
Why?
Because they are lazy, they never contribute to productivity, they are risk of the fire, right? Therefore, they increase the productivity, or they have the motivation. But of course, without working, they can mean.
To live, they work, right?
Perception will change. Therefore, this never deny the status quo there.
Maybe.
Preparation time.
I show my roadmap. Preemption, affirmation, counted on, in this order. Preemption, affirmation, counted on. When I so, as for preemption, firstly, YNCXN, YNC first car, that is actual burden increase. This is complete consensus, please members' point. Then, we confirm the consensus. Consensus is that, as affinity say, like disadvantage station, the necessary cost is different to the person to person. Right? For example, they say that we never give that much money for rich people or something. Therefore, they already admit this one, please keep it. Then, actual example is the XN PM antenna on YNC. So, for disabled people, additional money is necessary, right? Because they have the difficulty to be. Therefore, we have to carefully consider the way of using money as long as the burden increases for the people, please keep it. However, my conclusion is selectivity compared to the universalism because we can cut the waste cost for other people. Then we can concentrate the money people, right? Then thanks to this, we can decrease the burden for people. Then we can increase the benefit for such people who need more money. Then we can maximize social happiness, right? In this sense, selectivity competitive replacement, please remember this one. This is the first conclusion, affirmation. Firstly, 2C crucial station is only one. As long as the line exists, the people see the same feeling or something. However, my conclusion is that such a feeling itself is too small. This is my conclusion based on this point. The first extent, two minor pair on YNC. Then, as for first minor pair, they said we can arrest the people or something. However, problem is the government and officer reject such a people, right? If then, this is illegal action. If so, we punish people. This is complete enough, right? Then, authority also fail to prove that why we cannot arrest such a people. This is complete unknown, right? If so, you simply you should take a minor pair, please keep it. Mother extend the YNC second augmentation, no sovereign augmentation. Even after that, hierarchy itself will remain, right? That is the difference between the state for the rich people and the low-income people. Then as long as their feeling comes from the people feeling, of course, such a people feel the inferior or shame feeling, right? Then maybe they say that noticing the line or getting a public question, they feel that I am poor or something. However, rather I want to ask, why such a noticing line or understanding the line, the symbol of poor, this will increase the same feelings compared to no line. Maybe even after plan, the hierarchy is still within me. Therefore, initially, we can understand what is a soul message, clear soul message compared to the business point. Then, lastly, they say that we can understand something. However, simple extent of one argumentation. Our argumentation is, even in afterplan, people have difficulty to work. Such that people cannot get the much money, right? Therefore, so, inherently, we need PCP. Counterplan, or the counterplan. Firstly, their last definition is no solvency. As long as we set the line, we can solve the affirmation something. However, initial solvency due to some PCP. At least we give the money automatically, like deposit or delivery for such a certain the people who below the certain standard, right? Then their inherence comes from the mean test or investigation, right? If not come from the getting money itself. If so, by this counterplan, we can completely save these people, business point. If a solvency is that we can completely capture PCP, we seek another goal, then anyway, we can save the poor people, business point. Then, down below, on this one, they say, no sweet or something, because we never money for rich people or something. However, simple extent, piece upon second car. Our sweet comes from that we never money for deliver for all people, right? This is our sweet. Then, anyway, they deliver the money for all people, right? In rich people, even in the small money or something. Yeah, for example, of course, deliver need a cost, right? For example, corona mask or something. Of course, this cost is 4.6 billion yen or something, right? Close up by the every news or something. Then, from this, we can understand. If we can cut this cost, we can get a superiority, right? Then, their plan is the firstly, we collect the tax. Then, secondly, we give a small amount of money for all people or something, right? For rich people or something. But this second step is still complete meaningless, right? Why we have to take this step is complete unknown. This is my conclusion of this business point. Then, of course, at least the extent this point fourth car, why cutting cost is necessary is that we can decrease the risk of bankruptcy, right? Initially, thanks to cutting cost, we can get the more sustainability. Moreover, this counterplan receiver is smaller than the affirmative plan, right? Because initially the necessary cost is different. We give the money for such a below the certain standard money. Therefore, initially receiver is small, therefore we can get the on-balance solvency. Of course, it is okay, right? Because if one social security collapses, it is not acceptable, right? Because just paying the one time, this is completely meaningless, right? To achieve the affirmative goal, like to guarantee minimum living standard or something. Then one time payment is not enough. Of course, if you think affirmative plan is desirable to save the power something, of course, useful for counterplan because this superiority, that is, this counterplan has more sustainability, is completely consensus at business point. Superiority is completely granted, PCP.
Sorry, time. Revelation time for affirmative side. 残り8分4秒です。測ります。
I show my roadmap. Firstly, counter plan. Then, affirmation. Then, negative observation. Then, disadvantage. Then, plan. Lastly, preemption. Firstly, counter plan.Then affirmation, negative observation, disadvantage, plan, lastly preemption in this order. May I start? As for counter plan, as for the solvency, they said that they will give money automatically or something. If so, that we can.Then down below, they said that to deliver money, it will cost over something. However, cross up an upper argument to give money automatically, it will never need much cost, right? Therefore, such deliver cost is too small. Therefore, you should ignore it. Then, at least please extend the 2AC argumentation about the adjustment cost. Counter plan needs two adjustments, but the affirmative plan only needs the one adjustment. Therefore, please, this is a superiority of the affirmative plan.Then at least, as long as the order of the stigma issue will happen, please remember this point. Then go to affirmation. Firstly, extend B subpoint first argumentation, B subpoint second, and first reason argumentation. The stigma is caused by the means test, but their argumentation is completely irrelevant irrelevant to the means test. Therefore, the disinherency is completely stand. Then please extend to AC argumentation about the B subpoint second. First argumentation. That these are government give two choices, two bad choices. If so, this is not voluntary harm of the citizen. Therefore, we have to improve this situation by the affirmative plan. Please remember this point. Then down below, as for the third reason, the working problem. On this point, they showed minor repair, but the pre-extended 2AC refutation, this minor repair needs the means test. Then cross-apply up argument, as long as there is a means test, stigma problem will occur. Therefore, this third reason also stands. Therefore, the first and second reason completely stand. Please remember this point. Then go to negative observation. Firstly, they talked about the sustainability or something. However, extend 2AC the argumentation that is a key even under status quo, the sustainability is doubtful. Therefore, the rather they have to prove the sustainability of the status quo. Please remember this point. Then, my second argumentation is that as for affirmative plan, almost the total amount of necessary money will not change. Therefore, we can guarantee the sustainability. Please remember, at least number, a small amount of money will change, but this can be managed by the plan D subpoint, mixture of the tax systems. Please remember this point. Therefore, we can conclude that the affirmative plan has the sustainability. Please remember this point. Then go to disadvantage. First, extend the TAC first argumentation, and if jobless are low motivated people will quit the job, rather it's okay or something. The reason comes from that, if low motivated people quit the job, there is a cost of the work. If so, highly motivated people, today's jobless people can replace such people, right? If so, rather situation will be better. Therefore, please evaluate this point. Then as for the 40 worker argumentation, on this point they said that irrelevant or something. However, this is wrong. That's because like working visa, they can work and they can get BI because of this. Because of this, we can say no linkage at all. If they don't work after plan, they have to go abroad by working visa. Therefore, such problem will not occur. Please remember this point. Then, please extend the down below argumentation. That is, there are many factors in Japan that the company or rich people choose, like peace or economy or environment. They cannot deny this point. Therefore, please extend this point. Therefore, we can conclude no linkage. Whether the company will go abroad or not is totally unknown. Please remember this point. Then go to plan. As for this point, as for flat income tax argumentation, the consensus is that flat income never increases the burden of the rich. Therefore, if so, we can get the solvency because we can collect money by this. And as for national bond argumentation, please, they said that national bond, the future burden will increase or something. However, my first argument is a no threshold at all. That's because even under status quo, the national bond is huge. If so, that this is not unique after plan. Please remember this point. What is the problem is totally unknown. Then go to preemption. Firstly, as for B subpoint, as for PMA Tarankar, they said, they said that the disabled people need additional money or something. However, they are totally misunderstanding the affirmative plan. Affirmative plan never replaces such in-kind assistance like medical care or something. So therefore, such money for the disabled people is the same as the status quo. Therefore, please kick out their argumentation. Then please look at the disappoint force argumentation. They said that they talked about the incentive argumentation, but I already refuted this point on this advantage. So simply kick out their argument. That's all.
Preparation time for negative side. 残り3分35秒です。測ります。Sorry, prep time is over.
最初もらおうと思う。カウンタープラン。プリエンプション。アファメーション。ネガティブオブザベーション、ディスアドバンテージ。カウンタープラン。プラン、プリエンプション、アファメーション、ネガティブオブザベーション、ディスアドバンテージ。インディスオーダー。アイレディ。May I start as for counter plan? Firstly, they extend the inferiority that is a stigma remains something. However, extend one innovation automatically will deliver. Therefore, stigma problem cannot be occurred because even they are stigma, they can get money. Then on this point, they extend that such a we have to change the money or something. But our argument is that to deliver the money, of course, needed money is needed, right? At that time, if you're confused which is bigger, at that time, simply said that. At that time, extend the Why now? Last argumentation, risk of bankruptcy will be decreased unique after plan. Because unique in after counter plan, there are no need to control big money. Right? But after plan, they have to control big money. Therefore, this leads to the bankruptcy risk. Please remember this is the only one main issue. At least by this counter plan, we can deny the universal necessity to save, right? Because by counter plan, we leave selectivity, we can do. In this sense, this does not completely deny the resolution. Please keep in mind of the plan. Okay, as for plan argumentation, on this point, they extend the flat tax argumentation, but our argumentation is three times higher than state social security fee. Therefore, even they flatly bear the burden. To what the burden will increase or not is burden will decrease or not is completely unknown. They completely fail to put this one. Therefore, they have to show the clear calculation, otherwise you should not this magic one. Moreover, on this point, they extend the issuing bond is completely no threshold or something. However, of course, close up above that huge tremendous money is necessary. Therefore, of course, this is a huge burden for society. Moreover, this is completely continuously paid for the future, right? In long term, we have to issue the governmental bond. So this is a complete threshold. Therefore, this cannot be the reason for the preemption. Okay, as for preemption, firstly, extend the PMA turnaround argumentation. Then on this, for the disabled people, money is needed. Then on this point, they say that the in-kind demand was something. But crucial point is that even so, we have to pay the additional money for the disabled people. Present by this point. Therefore, their argument is relevant. Even we assume such argument, we have to take additional cost that means kind. And the cash benefit present by this one. The in this sense, extend the YNR evaluation. In this one, we cannot understand the necessity of the universalization because by selectivity, we can pay the necessary support to necessary people. Right? In this sense, we have to take selectivity as much as possible present by this one. Therefore, rather, universalization completely unacceptable present by this one. For the affirmation. Okay, as for affirmation, 2NC evaluation against ASA points is completely granted. Just focusing on the minimum income is completely irrational. Right? We have to focus on the wider viewpoint. This was around the consensus. Because even I can get income, even so another social security will disappear. Of course, its meaning is to keep the national minimum. In this sense, this is around the consensus. In this sense, crucial point that sustainability, only sustainability, please keep in mind. In this sense, if you think after price, on balance force, simply you should vote for negative, please remember. Moreover, extend no inherency argumentation, merit and demerit comparison argumentation against this point, first reason. Then, in this sense, what I want to say is that this problem is not so urgent because extend two minor repair. Because of this, we can minimize this demerit. Right? In this sense, firstly, we have to take mild change. Then, after that, if this is not enough, we should take the drastic change. Because consensus is that if merit out the demerit, they can go to get received. Right? Then, moreover, case worker cannot be a reason. In this sense, firstly, we should take this two minor repair. Then we have to rely on each person's value. Please remember this one. As long as selectivity is crucial, system is crucial, then go to negative observation. Then on this point, negative observation, they extend the 2AC argumentation, which is such a even understood there are risk or something. But that's why, rather, I want to say that's why we should take carefully about affirmative plan. This is our argumentation. Even one mistake should cause an impact. Therefore, they have to show the clear sustainability. This is the argument. In this sense, they failed to meet 2NC argumentation. Moreover, extend the companies. On this point, against this disadvantage, they say that the high motivation people replace low motivation people or something. But completely failed to meet 2NC argument. Our argument is that both of them work in understated score. But only then after plan, some of them will decrease. Some of them will quit job. Therefore, total labor will decrease. This is our argument. Initially, extend 2NC argumentation. Status quo is at the most situation present by this one. Then, in this sense, moreover, on this point, they extend that such a. Then, firstly, as for firstly, I treat the rich argumentation. Rich company will go abroad. On this point, there's many aspects exist or something. Then, in this sense, consensus is that demerit increase. Then, merit never increase. Right? Then, in this sense, this can be the slash on balance one. Please keep in mind. In this sense, cross apply the affirmation confirmation. If you think on balance one, you should vote for negative. Then, on this point, maybe they extend that such a. Foreign worker or something. This is a last no linkage argument. But you should not because consensus is that rich people never come to Japan. Right? At that time, even poor come to Japan, even so, poor even make the value, but they get the basic income. It's so plus minus zero. It's so this never contribute the economy. Right? In this, as long as they fail to show the countermeasure for going abroad to rich or company, they completely disadvantage stand. Then you should vote for this one. Please remember this one. We can deny selectivity. That's all.
Free time. Preparation time for the affirmative side. 残り32秒です。測ります。
I will show my roadmap. Affirmation with affirmation disadvantage. Then affirmation negative observation. プラン、カウンタープラン。プリエンプション。アファーメーション、ディサードバンテージ。アファーメーション、ネガティブオブザベーション。プラン、カウンタープラン、プリエンプション。インディスオーダー。May I? May I start? Firstly, I want to confirm that、which is better, basic income or social security on the affirmative flow sheet,、affirmation flow sheet and disadvantage flow sheet. On the affirmation flow sheet, they totally、granted that the first and third inherency. Please extend this point. That because of the means test, the stigma exists. And working poor cannot get the mean,、cannot get the public assistance. Therefore, the affirmation situation will surely occur. Then as for disadvantage, such disadvantage situation will never occur.Because firstly, please simply extend my partner's speech. The environment is totally different, right? So we cannot say such people will go abroad or not, totally unknown. At least, please simply、remind that the plan is a point. That is, we will not make the huge、tax burden on, only on rich. For example, the flat tax or the fat tax or something. Therefore, this disadvantage situation is so,、will never occur.Even if it happens, it is so slight. And at least, as I said, if, even if we increase the tax rate, the, also, the return will also increase, right? Like the basic income. They, didn't, they said that there will be no merit or something. However, as I said, we will provide basic income. Therefore, this can be the merit for the rich people. Therefore, disadvantage situation will never occur. So if we compare the social security and the basic income is totally better.Then, the, maybe the crucial point will be the, which is sustainable.、firstly, I said both of them is not sustainable. But what we should do is maybe after plan, the, actually some money will be needed to guarantee the minimum standard of living, so-called MSL. But this is true even in under status quo because such money is needed to guarantee MSL. On this point, basic income can be sustainable if the government neglects to guarantee the MSL.Like under status quo, for example, that will reduce the amount of basic income. However, this is not a proper procedure to take policy for the government. As long as the policy is beneficial or needed, we have to create the resources in any way. For example, when the coronavirus expands, as long as the measures for confront coronavirus is needed, the government should do、some policy, right?This is no way,、there are no way to give up such desirable policy.This is the same as the policy the government take, like education, national defense, and so on. That if we fail for reducing tax payment, any kind of policy cannot be taken. What the government have to do is manage tax system to take necessary policy and find compromising point. For example, people who remain now is compromising the current tax rate to pay money for 20% of poor as social security, right? Like this. That,Even if some people go abroad, the government shouldn't give up taking desirable policy. But finding the compromising point, the government have to make effort to conduct the desirable policy. Then,、therefore, we should take a affirmative plan. The on,、maybe the second crucial point will be the plan counter plan, which is better. That is completely upper plan is better. This is because we have to adjust twice in NIT system.For the poor people, we have to adjust、how much we will pay for each person. And for the rich people, we have to adjust、how much we will collect from each person. That is the waste of money, in, as I said in the plan、B subpoint. And they totally granted this point. So if we consider such adjustment cost, the affirmative plan outweighs their counter plan. And at least、they said offset or something. That is completely not true because.To provide money, it's not so difficult things, right? For example, that if you touch the bank account and、put the some number, like 10,000 yen, it's okay, right? So why they say that providing money can、need a lot of money is totally unknown. And at least they said the corona mask will have need a lot of money or something. But this is completely、irrational example, right? We will not deliver with the delivering system or something.We will use the bank account or something. If we consider so, there are no cost for, the cost is not so huge. If we consider the cost management, the plan is better. And even if consider such the bankrupt situation, the plan action is better. This is depend on upper argument. This is because we don't have to pay、unnecessary money for such people. Therefore, even if we consider the negative saying, we can say the affirmative plan is completely better than counter plan. If you saw, please simply vote for the plan,、affirmative plan. Thank you.
Now, final round is all over. Thank you for your nice cooperation.
すみません。